Hey guys, this is your friend Manang from Civil Center, and I welcome all of you back to our channel and another video on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, in today's video we'll show you how to model a Pratt truss over a composite building. So friends, as you can see, this is a composite building which has been made and all the loads have been applied. The first three levels are of your RCC and the next two levels are of your steel. The columns are of circular sections of steel. So without wasting any time, let's start with today's video and we'll show you how to model the truss in this building. So for inserting the truss, you can go to the option of model here and then select the option of truss. You can select any type of truss here and then you can just specify the start point and then specify the end point. And then you can press enter. And then you can just need to press on next. And after that, you can define these properties. You can define the divisions if you want. You can increase or decrease the divisions. Let's say 3. Here also we'll give 3. You can increase the divisions. You can change the type of truss to Pratt or Howey truss. And we'll select the option of Pratt here. We'll give it a height of 2 meters. And here you can change every other thing. You can also change the apex. So after that, if you click on finish, the truss will be made. And after that, we'll just select this truss and go to edit. And after that, we'll copy this particular truss from here to here. So we'll apply the roof panels. So for applying the roof panels, we need to go to the model option and then select the option of roof panel. And then we'll apply the roof panel. So roof panels have been applied. Let us go to the load option and go to your service load, and we'll apply a service load of through the area load option of 0.2 kilonewton per meter square. So the service loads has been applied. And after the service load has been applied, we can go to the design and then we can do the analyze and design. So before that, we'll need to make sure, as you can see, all the wind panels has already been applied, and in the loads, all the load combinations has been applied. Thus the seismic load, the wind load using the wind wizard has been applied. Let us come and generate the load combinations once again. So after we generate the load combinations, you can just click on finish next and then next and then finish. So after that, we can just click on design all static, and after that the model will be designed and we can find out whether the model is safe or not. As you can see, the model is safe. It's fully safe. So friends, in this video we had shown you how to model a truss in Tekla Structural Designer. You can model any type of truss. So we'll come up with more such videos on this particular topic of truss. Stay tuned to our channel and keep commenting, because through your comments only we get to know which topics you are interested in. So that's all for today. Bye bye.